Hi YouTubers, this is Viv. Welcome to my channel, Viv's Variety Videos, because variety is the spice of life and you should keep life spicy. Alright, so today I want to show you my creepy clock. This is my creepy clock. So it's been a while that I have looked at this clock because I did not change the battery to it, and it's been showing this time for several months now. So today I'm going to put a new battery in. I already took out the old battery, and so when I put the battery in, I will show you and you will see why it's creepy. Alright, this is why it's so creepy. It's moving by itself. See that? There's this one time when it was daylight saving time in the fall, and I had forgotten about this clock because it hangs up pretty high and I can't get to it regularly. And so I was sleeping when it was the time to change the time. And so I was kind of like dozing off, and then all of a sudden I heard this sound. Let's see if I can get a close up and so you can hear the sound. It's basically the sound of that minute hand moving. It's like that sound. And I looked over at the clock and it was moving by itself right at daylight saving time. Creepy, huh? So anyways, the reason why it's so creepy is because this clock is, let's see, it is synced to an atomic clock over in Colorado. I'll tell you more about that in a little bit. But yeah, so every time the time changes, I don't need to actually change the time. It does that on its own. And because it does that and I forget about it, it's so creepy. Look at it. It's moving by itself. And it's going to become 4:33 p.m. It's gonna take a while. It's slowing down. I don't know why it stopped at 12 o'clock, but maybe it just needs to be, actually I don't know what to do with this. Reset. So it's moving again. I just turned something off. I'm not very tech savvy, I have to disclose that. So when in doubt with technology, turn it off and turn it back on and see what happens. And so here it goes. It's supposed to go to 4:35. Do, 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 do. This is so exciting to watch, isn't it? For some reason, people love watching other people's mundane lives. Okay, so basically, when this gets to 4:35, it will stop because it is set for Eastern Standard Time, which is where I'm at. I'm in the Washington, D.C. area, in Maryland, right in Silver Spring, and the current time is 4:35 p.m. on May 1st, 2021, and it's a beautiful Saturday. Okay, the time is not correct. It's going to 5 o'clock. I don't know if it's going to stop. Are you gonna stop? I don't know why it's not. Okay. I'm pressing any button to see what it'll do. Oh, sorry. This is so weird. But anyways, it could take a while to get the right time adjusted. While it's figuring out, I'm gonna end this video. This is my very first video. I hope you don't hate it. I'll create something a lot better. But I just wanted to test out my my non-skills. As I'm learning, this is a I'm on a learning curve, so bear with me. I hope you somewhat enjoyed this video. If you didn't, please don't be mean in the comments. Thank you. Have a wonderful day. So I want to update you on my creepy clock. Previously, I had left the clock at an incorrect time. And since then, I finally looked up how to properly set up this creepy clock, which, for the record, it's officially known as the atomic clock, but it's creepy, so I'll continue to call it the creepy clock. It's also catchier. So let's start with talking about what this atomic clock is. So the atomic clock, as it's known, has atomic accuracy. It has a built-in receiver that automatically synchronizes itself with the WWVB radio broadcast by the U.S. government's National Institute of Standards and Technology, in short, NIST, in Fort Collins, Colorado. The atomic clock will always be accurate to within 1 second as it receives daily WWVB updates. It receives the signal at night, specifically midnight, so if we just leave it on the wall, the correct time will be set by morning. So the correct setup, you've seen earlier that as soon as I put the battery in, the second hand starts to run until it hits 12. Then the minute and hour hand starts to run until 12. At this point, the clock stays still for about 10 minutes as it receives radio broadcast signal from WWVB. And then afterwards, the clock runs as normal, but not at the correct time. So at that point, I would set the correct time zone in the back of the clock and it will adjust its time as well. However, if the clock even if the clock has adjusted its time to the correct time zone, the time may still not be accurate yet. But it's okay. Just hang it on the wall and at midnight it will synchronize as it receives the radio signal from WWVB and adjusts its time accurately. And the time will be accurate by morning. This requires patience. Another option for the impatient is to manually adjust the time. Which I did, because I'm impatient sometimes. All right, so that's it. Thank you for listening, and I hope you learned something new today.